guys! Today is the day that we are leaving for Hawaii. It's pretty exciting. We are going to get something to eat right now because priorities. Yeah, just waiting for the burger to come, eat, and then... Maui, Hawaii right now, and we just got our check-in bag and we are heading towards the rental car service because we are going to be driving around here. So we decided to choose a Honda Accent because we know the car, I mean we are familiar with the car a little bit, and the adventure waits for us and he's still trying to figure out how to open the boot.
Change in plans, we are getting
another car called Elantra. Parked the car, finally he ate some weird Chinese food. We have booked ourselves some snorkeling tours for Sunday, that is day after tomorrow. Currently we are trying to find the entry to the reception so that we can be checked into our villas. Which is inside Western itself. We've ordered for white sauce pasta, that's an Alfredo pasta, and those are calamari, fried calamari, and that's our drink. Mine is a pina colada, that is a Thai Mai, and that's, some of it is the bread and some oil. Bon appetit! Morning from Hawaii, Maui. We got up and figured out where we want to go and what we want to see today. We are going towards Hana Highway, Hana Miles, Hana Drive. It's a drive to Hana. I'm very excited about two places actually. A very hyped park which has the eucalyptus tree which has colorful bark. More than anything else, I am super duper excited to see the black sand beach. But first things first, priorities. Breakfast. Garden of Eden. This place has like good viewpoints and some waterfall that you can see from the garden itself, but more so ever it is the amazing garden that they have and the view. Just look at the view, it's amazing, isn't it? I have never seen this color contrast in any garden or any other scenic view ever in my life before. Black sand beach. Ride, which we tried, but it was all booked, so we are driving all the way there. Guys, I am on my way to the crater right now. It's amazing right now, like it is beautiful, and all you can see is the entire view of the island, and you can see the entire island from here and some cattle grazing. It's awesome. So let's go up. It's 10,000 feet and we are at like about 5,000 right now, so let's go to 10,000. Amazing, the view is fabulous. You're above the clouds and everything. It's windy, it's cold, and you will probably feel the oxygen reduce as you reach here. It's amazing. Like, I'll show you the view now. Thank you. every few minutes. So this is our last day in Hawaii, and we are heading to Safeway to get something to eat and drink on the beach. So we're gonna take something from the Safeway and go and probably chill at the beach and enjoy our last day in Hawaii. Checking out, dropping our bags here and heading for a snorkeling tour. We are going to be snorkeling with dolphins, hopefully, if you see any, that is. Last day of Hawaii, today evening we leave back for San Francisco. Vacation has come to an end. Have come to an end. We are heading to the airport right now from Kanapali. It was amazing. We saw dolphins today. We saw flying fishes, eels and trumpets and turtle and dolphins were like so close, like you could touch them if you want to. It was an amazing experience. Hopefully we'll be back to Hawaii and maybe explore another island. Till then, kbye.
Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you like it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Click here for the latest video and here for more content. See you in the next video. Okay, bye.